We're just at Auckland Harbour, about to set sail on the ferry over to Waiheke Island in New Zealand, where there's loads of wine vineyards, wine tasting, so I'm pretty excited. I'm going to try and stay sober enough to vlog along the way and take some cool videos and show you what it's like. But Auckland Harbour is absolutely beautiful. It's my third day here, just a bit of a flying visit to see my friend Jack, but trying to get some activities in whilst we're here. So yes, it's a nice day trip. The weather's beautiful. I thought it'd be quite cold here at this time of year in May, because it's almost like coming into that autumn, but actually it's about 20 degrees and it's looking to be a good day. We're on Waiheke Island, which is absolutely a really beautiful, lovely, stunning little island, just about 30 minutes by ferry from Auckland. And we've come to the Stony Ridge Vineyard, where we've just done a bit of a wine tasting of four different wines, including La Rose, which is their signature wine here. Apparently it's about $250 to $500 a bottle, depending on the vintage. So just a tiny little bit, but it was really nice. I mean, I don't know if I would pay $250 for the bottle, if I'm honest. Well, I definitely wouldn't. If I'm honest, I max out about £20 a bottle on wine. It was really nice, and a nice charcuterie platter, but it's just absolutely just really tranquil and nice and peaceful here, just sitting in vineyards. Nice place to spend an afternoon. Worst ways to spend a money of a month. Couple of glass of wine. There's worse ways to spend a Monday, if I'm honest. I just thought I'd come and do a quick video before the sun goes down, because it's about to disappear over a mountain. It's quite warm at the minute, but I reckon the second it goes under that mountain, it's going to be pretty cold. It's a cool little vineyard. Apparently Taylor Swift has been here recently. There's a picture of her up on the wall. And yeah, so we're just going to carry on and hopefully go and check out a couple more vineyards. We want to try some oysters, because the oysters on this island are supposed to be amazing. The seafood we just had on the platter was incredible. So want to go and see if we can find that. It's day two and we are heading off to Rotorua to check. We haven't quite decided what we're going to do yet, actually. We're looking at hot spas or mud baths or luges or Maori experiences. We're all being a bit indecisive. Becca's taking over driving because she can't cope with mine. We're heading to Rotorua. It's about 2.5 hours away and we're going to check some shit out. How you feeling, Jack?
A bit nervous.
Well, this is exciting, guys. This is
really exciting. We arrived in Rotorua and we're heading up the gondola now to go on the luges. There's three luges here and the gondola keeps stopping and we think we're possibly going to die here.
Let me out!
Let me out!
No, don't.
I got that on film.
But we're going to hopefully get... The weather's just turned to shit since we've got here. It's pretty dank and dingy now, but it's got a nice view. Not they're not the nice view.
Lake Rotorua is massive.
Right, so we're just getting our luge helmets on and looking pretty damn sexy. 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 I just fell off my luge. Went straight arse over tit, grazed up, grazed arms. I think it's because the luge wasn't working properly.
He wasn't luged up right.
I wasn't luged up right. But Jack thinks it's just because I'm crap at it.
He was trying to beat me.
Didn't beat him. The final part of our trip to Rotorua is the Hell's Gate thermal spa. So we're going to check out the spa, the natural thermal spas, and the mud bath, which would be pretty nice.
Raises stinging. Looking sexy. So apparently this is good for you. Apparently I'm hoping I'm not going to come out in hives on the flight after being allergic to this mud. So apparently it's good for you.
What's my nose like?